Boxing legend Rocky Gattellari is being remembered as the life of the party. The 81-year-old died peacefully after being diagnosed with dementia. He was moved to a nursing home in Sydney's eastern suburbs in September. The star represented Australia at the 1960 Olympics in his natal nation, Italy, and the Moroccan first round. Mr. Gattellari was a former boxing champion, restaurateur, as well as New South Wales Liberal candidate. His daughter, Diane, says he taught the family the true meaning of unconditional love in all possible ways.